The Scandinavians once dominated this place, but to look at it today, you would hardly know it. What happened to them? Where did they all go? What gets lost, and what remains when an entire community, its people, its restaurants and public hangouts, its way of life, just completely vanishes from the face of the earth?